Okay, guys, we're about to take a ride. We're gonna head over to the coast. We got Rob, we got Terry, we got Ellen, we got Randy, we got Wee, and we're waiting on Dr. Watson. So get ready, it's gonna be a great ride. Stay tuned.
Well, we're all getting ready here. Everybody's just about to take off. Everybody's jacked up, wired up, and all fired up. And getting ready to go to have a good day to the coast. We're leaving Dixon area here along some olive trees and different fruit trees. Very agricultural area. Mustard plant, sunflowers. But the hills are very close. Boom, you're in the hills within 8 miles. And this is up toward Lake Berryessa, outside of Napa. And we're cruising along, everybody's having a good time, but it is hot. Really hot day. I think the temperature was about 104 through here, so as long as we kept moving, it was good. Here's Randy passing a trailer. There's newly painted bike, newly upgraded cowling and everything. He's loving it. It's the maiden voyage for that for his bike. So we pass and keep on cruising down the road. And we decided it's a good idea for us to go to Turtle Rock, which is a famous place that serves these famous egg rolls. Just a great place to stop, and you'll see it coming up here on the video. Yeah, great place.
Made it to the famous Turtle Rock, right here. Everybody's pulling their gear off. So far, it's a quiet crowd. Exactly. Dr. Watson joined us with Chanel. So this is the inside of Turtle Rock. Love it. On our way. Right now everybody's getting on their bikes. It's so hot. We gotta get over the hill and get to the coast.
So we're cruising through Napa right now, trying to get over to the coast. It's dramatically cooler at the coast. And then it was Hog Island Oyster Company.
All right. Yeah, I fixed it. So here we are. Dive in front of it. Okay, we're walking down the wharf. Rob's taking the lead. Gonna find Randy and Mark. They are here. Can you spell cluster? All right. Oh, this is perfect.
Okay.
This reminds me a lot of Trinity, except for the oysters, the ocean, the bar, the outdoors, and all that.
50 degrees cooler.
50 degrees cooler, yeah. There's the Dr. Watson. We have arrived. So here we are at the coast. Right out in the water, right out in front of us, are the oyster beds. And here's some of their processing stations. No action at the moment, of course, but we have tons of oysters. Check this out. Got the meat plate, the oysters. Not so bad.
Thank you.
Then it was off for everybody, heading off their separate ways. Dr. Watson took off with Chanel, Randy and Ellen getting ready to leave, but Rob, Terry, and I decided to stay on a little longer after these guys left. We decided to head up the road and see a little bit more. We stopped in to this little bar here on the right just to have a drink, cool off a little bit. Just kind of a side trip. It was a nice little place. Then it was off and heading back to the Bay Area. Here we're crossing the Delta, just finishing the ride, having a good time on the way back. This is probably the shortest video I've ever done, but it was a nice trip. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.